morning, friends. Welcome to day 5. We are at Tsomoriri Lake today and we are planning to stay here for one complete day. No riding today. We have been riding for the past 4 days and have covered 1500 kilometers. And the number might not seem too large, but the terrain that we have traversed during this last 1500 kilometers was very difficult, as you saw in the videos. We came here and found a room at the nomadic hotel on the banks of the Tsomoriri Lake. Have a look at the room, and as you can see, it looks pretty clean. No luggage, nothing. Why? Because I'm not showing you the actual room that we are staying in. When you come on a motorcycle trip and find a room, you do not manage to keep it clean. State of the room after a long ride is actually like this. Have a look what mess we have created yesterday. Just pulled off all the luggage from the motorcycles and dumped it here and there. That's the riding gear. I don't even feel like touching it right now after the roads that we did yesterday. You can see the condition of the dirt sack frogman bags. They are very dirty right now. They were shining yellow when I bought them. So after almost 1500 kilometers on this trip, it's all dirty. This is the tablet that you would need on this trip. I needed it today. This is Dymox and this portable cylinder for providing you oxygen when you are really gasping for breath. And it's a very basic room. It's for 2000 rupees. And from the room, there is the view of the Tsomoriri Lake. I know giving you that sort of a view is not doing justice to you guys. So let me give you the one cinematic view that you really want to see. I am struggling a little bit with the altitude here. I don't know what's happening. When I came here yesterday evening, there was no issue at all. So when I woke up in the night, I had a very strong headache and I don't know what's happening. Maybe it's the fact that I came via Manali this time that has really shocked my body in terms of altitude. Also, I have got all these rashes on my face. As you can see, my skin is also not reacting well to the environment all around. That's the view of the motorcycle just behind me. Now let's go and grab some breakfast. Then I'll possibly go and meet the doctor at the military hospital down there. Civil hospital hai yahan pe. So they are advising me to take some oxygen. Because of the persistent headache that I'm having, so they are saying that oxygen level check karte hain aur oxygen dete hain. Zyada kam nahi hai level, about 75 hai. So they have advised me to take oxygen, usse thoda aaram padega. To aaj pure din rest hi karenge aur kal jayenge le wapas. Yahi hai plan abhi to. Aur abhi mereko ye bhi advise kiya hai ki I should go near the lake kyunki wahan pe zyada oxygen available hoti hai. So usse thoda sa aur fayda hoga. Or one thing that I got to know today as well is never travel from a high altitude place to another high altitude place. So we were staying at Pang, which is about 15,000 odd feet, and we came directly to Tsomoriri, which is again 15,000 feet. So what these guys advised was that I should have gone to Leh first, which is at 10,000, and stayed there for about a day, then should have come back here. So that really helps, and that's a learning I think from this trip. So this is the guest house that we chose to spend a couple of days at Tsomoriri Lake. This is the Nomadic Life guest house. They have about 8 to 10 rooms and then there are separate camps also available. So we are just going to have a look at the camps as well. So the view from here is quite decent, as you can see. Although there are a couple of obstructions in the view here, you can choose to stay over at the Grand Dolphin Hotel as well, which has an unrestricted view. So definitely there is a difference in rate between that Grand Dolphin Hotel and the nomadic guest house. We'll be going there somewhere, and I think there is a way to the viewpoint there where you can see the entire lake. So that's the plan, but before that we'll be having a look at the camps as well. Kahan hai aapke camp bhaiya? Upar
300 meter bas.
300 meter pe?
Haan ji.
Kya charges hain uske batao zara?
3500
sir. 3500 MAP. Bata YouTube pe dalenge hum.
Sahi rate batao. Haan
ji sahi. Pata nahi log hain. Haan. Baki to yahan pe kya milta hai sir? Pani bhi nahi milta yahan pe.
Acha.
Sab kuch le se.
Haan.
Le se hi lete sir hum.
Acha.
Haan ji sir.
So kya hai aapka wo jo email ID jis pe inquiry karni hai iski booking ki?
Bata do taki hum
dal nomadic life camp.
Okay.
Tsomoriri.
Nomadic life camp Tsomoriri. Ek saath.
Haan ji.
@gmail.com. Okay. अच्छा ये मंदिर है
सामने
नीचे है कैंप्स ओके कितने कैंप्स हैं इसमें
20
ओके
17 साल हो गया
कैंप चला के इस जगह पे 17 साल पहले था भी कोई
यहाँ पे एक कैंप
ओके अच्छा एक डबल है और एक सिंगल बेड भी है साथ में ट्रिपल ऑक्यूपेंसी के हिसाब से अरे यार आपका तो यहाँ का बाथरूम तो रूम से बेटर है एटलीस्ट ऐसा लग रहा
है
सो ये पूरा एरिया वैसे भी नोमैडिक है ना
हाँ जी नोमैडिक
परमानेंट सेटलमेंट किसी की नहीं है ना
नहीं अभी जो बैठा हो ना सर इनका सेटलमेंट
है
ओके ओके
से उनका लाइफ तो बहुत टफ लाइफ है सर
अच्छा ये जो सामने पहाड़ी है इसके पीछे पांग है पांग में पिछले साल तक जब मैं आया था तब तक तो फोन था वहाँ पे आर्मी वाले ना फोन देते थे इस बार वो भी नहीं था मना कर दिया
अभी यहाँ पे भी है ना सर वो सैटेलाइट फोन
DSPG
यहाँ पे भी बंद हो गया पता नहीं क्या
बंद कर दिया
हर जगह में बंद कर दिया
अच्छा ये नोमैडिक हाउसेज हैं यहाँ पे लाके रुक रहते हैं
हाँ जी जी
अच्छा
वो लोग यहाँ पे तकरीबन अभी 10-15 दिन के बाद यहाँ पे आएगा
अच्छा
फिर यहाँ पे तकरीबन 2 महीना बैठेगा उसके बाद फिर मूविंग हो जाता है
अच्छा
दूसरी जगह पे शिफ्ट हो जाता है
ओके हाँ जी तो यहाँ पे तो बस ये दो ही घर है बाकी कैंप लगाते हैं क्या करते हैं
हाँ होटल लगाते हैं वो लोग
टेंट लगाते हैं
हाँ जी
तो आपकी फैमिली कहाँ रहती है
ले में सर मेरे मम्मी पापा यहाँ पे
अच्छा
हाँ जी सर
मम्मी पापा यहीं रहते हैं
हाँ यहीं रहते हैं
कितने महीने
वर्क प्लेस यही है
यहीं भी रहता है
पूरा साल
हाँ जी
सर्दी में भी
हाँ जी अभी जैसे नहीं
गांव वाला तो पूरा रहता है ना सर
अच्छा
वो लोग बोलते हैं ले में एक दिन के लिए जाएगा तो बोलेगा सिद्धक करते हैं
अच्छा
हाँ उल्टी होती
अच्छा उधर उनको ज्यादा लगती पॉपुलेशन
ठीक नहीं लगती उधर का वैन पानी भी ठीक नहीं बोलते
अच्छा
यहाँ का पानी मौसम बिल्कुल बढ़िया है
देख लो भाई मतलब लोगों को ले भी खराब लगता है यहाँ रह के
हाँ जी
ये भी डेफिनेशन है लोगों की देख लो भाई हम लोग कहते हैं ले में रहने को मिल जाए तो इतना साफ सुथरा लगता है हमें
ले में
अब यहाँ से वहाँ जाने वाला कहता है कि ले खराब है
कौन सा पानी साफ है बोलते हैं
अच्छा
यहाँ का पानी पी कर कोई कुछ नहीं होता
अच्छा ये पानी भी पी सकते हैं
पी सकते हैं
अच्छा
हाँ यहाँ पे कुछ ये सफाई है क्या है यहाँ पे कोई गंदगी नहीं है
सो ये डर्ट ट्रैक है विच इज गोइंग टू द व्यू पॉइंट अमेजिंग चलो बाहर चलें क्या हवा चल रही है तगड़ी वाली Tsomoriri व्यू पॉइंट वाओ वाओ
The verses pause
alongside the Tsomoriri Lake. Isn't this beautiful?